pie in the sky deal as we take our sky shot at Marie Callender's. You better leap into action, though, on leap day if you want a pie at a steal of a deal.
Yay, Angel Garcia, he's back. He's the operations manager for Marie Callender's restaurant and bakery.
Smells so good.
Bring in the beautiful pies, Angel. Oh. Welcome back.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you for having me.
Pleasure.
Absolutely. Well, I see a few pies out here that I would like to try, but you have some specials going on.
Yeah, we do. We have our pie sale going on right now for $7.99, starting at $7.99, and we definitely is going to end on Saturday, so hurry up and, you know, get some of those pies.
Get with it.
Yes, absolutely.
And then we're done. The 29th, and it's over.
Yep.
So we have a lot of the classics in front of us, but you're going to make us a classic.
I'm going to show you all the main ingredients to make a coconut cream pie. Oh. So definitely we start with a great crust.
I'm so glad you're not giving up sugar.
I'm not giving up sugar for that.
So already bake it. You know, we're on TV, so already bake this one.
Magic.
And we have the ingredients, the main ingredients to make our vanilla cream that we already have it right here. So milk, our starch, our vanilla, yolks, sugar, you know, and definitely our coconut. So we can mix it up.
There we go.
Yep, so after we have our cream already done, we just mix the coconut, and that will be our...
And voila!
And yes, that will be...
There it is. Yeah. There's
Hello,
the after.
And like
pie.
I said, they're on sale. Yep.
Now, the thing with the sale is that people can obviously come down and buy more than one. They freeze pretty well, a pie, don't they?
Would not recommend some of them, but yes, some of them...
Depending on the fruit pies,
freeze very well.
What else do we have? What is this?
That's the apple.
Of course.
Yep. A double cream blueberry there.
What?
Yep.
Double cream blueberry.
Blueberry. Yes.
I've never
absolutely.
Had a double cream blueberry.
Is taking
blueberry
all
pie.
The energy in my life to not slam that in your face.
You notice there's no forks or knives on this table.
Yes. This
lemon meringue.
Lemon meringue. You know what? Lemon meringue, whenever people ask me what my favorite pie is, I never say lemon meringue, but whenever I have lemon meringue, it's my favorite pie.
It is
I
really good.
Love it. It's
one
so
of
good.
The top sellers on lemon meringue. And
is
the
it?
Banana cream. Yes, it is.
Oh, banana cream.
Banana cream, definitely.
Who doesn't love banana cream?
Yes.
And then finally,
lemon cream cheese.
Oh, my goodness.
Cream cheese?
Lemon cream cheese, yes.
Mm. Yes.
Yeah, so that would be kind of a little rich from the cream cheese, but tart from the lemon.
Yes, absolutely, yeah. Oh,
what's the best combination? Best-selling pie you have on the menu?
I think banana cream and apple, I think are a classic. And right behind a lemon meringue, yes.
What's the show where there's a banana cream pie? I forget what show that's from.
I have no idea, but I like it.
I forget what it is.
I don't remember that.
Yep, and definitely during the holidays are pumpkin. You know, during the
pumpkin, of course. I love pumpkin.
Certainly.
Yeah, definitely.
Remind us of your locations, where you are around town.
Well, we're here two in Vegas and one in Henderson.
Okay.
So Cheyenne and Rainbow and Cimarron and Sahara.
Okay.
And we definitely got 33 stores, including California and Utah.
Nice.
So yeah, so definitely. You can pick up any pie.
Angel, you mentioned the top selling pies, but how many different pie flavors are on
over
the menu?
20. Over 20 flavors.
Over 20.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Ooh. Have you had all of them?
I would try,
What's your favorite?
Yes.
German chocolate, Kahlua cream cheese.
Oh, there we go.
Yes.
See, there's something for everyone. Oh, yeah.
I have an idea. I'm just thinking the next time you come on, maybe we can make the segment that there's a pie tasting.
No, not even a pie tasting, a pie eating contest.
Yes.
Yeah. If we can make that happen.
Definitely can do that.
I'll eat her under the table. This is going to be, she is done.
I'll let you know that in the fourth grade, I won the pie eating contest at Catholic school. I beat the eighth grade
boys. The only thing you'll be eating is crow.
I challenge you to that contest. In fact, we might just show up on Angel's door.
It's going to happen. Yeah, they're just guess two pies and we'll just eat in your right
you're
in
your driveway.
Yes, definitely. You're welcome. Yeah.
really quickly, it's more than just pies over calendars. Your restaurant is fantastic. What do you have on the menu?
Yeah, food.
Definitely. We have we open for breakfast, we open lunch and dinner, definitely. Mm-hmm. We go from fish, salads, and we're talking about giving up stuff, so we definitely have fish, breakfast every
the
day.
The thing is, if you order the salad, you're not overly full, and then you can have a little more pie.
Absolutely.
It's balanced.
If you eat the salad, it's like negative calories. So this is actually, it's like an even, you know, these calories don't count if you had a salad.
Mm.
And sometimes you need to treat yourself.
Yes, you do. Treat
don't
yourself.
You? And maybe some coffee, too.
Yeah.
On the side. That would be nice.
She's not giving up coffee either. She's
no, no way. Not going to happen.
It's great having
Angel,
you,
great to have you.
Thank you.
Now through Saturday, right?
Yes.
All
yes. Right. Starting 7.99.
Stop by Marie Callender's. Treat yourself to a delicious pie for just $7.99 plus the cost of the tin, which is 80 cents. They're located on West Sahara at Cimarron and North Rainbow at Cheyenne. Hurry though, the sale ends Leap Day this Saturday. How fun. It's Leap Day on Saturday.
Yeah, Leap.
Gosh. Marie Callender's Restaurant and Bakery, proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.
So
I'll have you know, Sean was holding up a pie to my face during that read, threatening to throw it in my face.
Be nice to me.